Hello everyone, we are going to start the press conference with Chase Esports. We'll take questions in English and Chinese. And you can either type your questions in the chat or raise your hand. First question from 虎扑. 你好，这里是虎扑电竞，想提问一下峰峰选手。图三下半场一口翻盘局，最后那波操作的时候思路是什么？赢下之后队友有说什么吗？
操作思路的话，因为我都就是已知他最后一个人在 B 二楼嘛，然后他露着脚步过来找我，然后就跟他前方绕柱呗，然后就这样，然后队友赢下之后跟我说，我也忘了，好像就类似哇，你真是我的神这种。
接下来一个问题是想问一下，大家常常称赞你的雷兹来到国际赛，操刀雷兹的感受如何？会更兴奋地去展现自己和队伍亮眼的一面吗？
其实并没有，因为我还是按照自己就正常玩，然后我有点找到了，就是玩雷兹的时候，就是可以操控整个战局，就包括进攻的时候，我可以操作一些，就是可以指挥一部分的东西，然后就会让我找到有点找到2、3年前的感觉，然后其他就没什么。
好的，谢谢。Next question goes to Alan。
Hello，我是 Alan，能听到吗？
可以。
哦，好，首先恭喜你们拿下比赛啊，恭喜你们。然后我想问一下这个，问一下 Locking 啊，因为 Locking 你今天表现非常夸张，你自己知道你自己刚才手机是在刷虎扑或者哪个社区里面的评分吗？
没有，就是刚刚
好
是回
，OK，
复一下自己人的信息。
好的，那个回去可以看一下，就是评分很高，好吧？然后。想问一下，因为你是其实第一次参加世界级比赛，但是你今天表现了一个非常夸张的数据，甚至可能比起你以前的表现都要好。那我想问一下，就是你自己觉得说，为什么你今天能够拿出一个如此好的状态？然后以及在今天打完比赛之后，你认为就是 OK，你是也在海外打了几天训练赛，然后再加上今天这场正赛，你觉得跟可能跟我们自己的赛区有一些什么样的区别吗？然后以及你们的现在信心怎么样？我稍微翻译一下，你可以稍微理一下思绪。So this is a question for Locking, and my first question for him is I saw him checking his phone, and I'm asking if he's checking the community's comments or something, but he said he's not because he's replying to his family's message. And my second question for Locking is this is his debut in an international event, and he performed a very good, a very high standard, and even outperformed himself back in his own region. So why can he to give such a performance? And after this first match, how do him and his team evaluate his own, you know, standard or you know, his power ranking in the whole global stage and in these champions? 所以 Looking 可以回答一下吗？
我觉得我今天能发挥这么好的话，最主要还是队友跟教练，还有就是全体俱乐部人员的支持吧。因为说实话，我在过去还是很不成熟的，但是我周围的所有人都给了我很大的支持与鼓励和耐心。那我觉得我今天能有这样的发挥，其实是离不开我的队友们的。然后这一段时间跟国外队伍打训练赛的话，整体上来讲，我感觉其实就是，在一些中期的决策以及前期可能控点上的思路，就是国内国外可能有一些不同吧。然后别的点其实还是相应来说是比较相似的。
然后就是刚才最后一点问题是，你觉得以你们现在的一个状况来说，你对你们接下来的在这个小组内的一个出线形式，你会有一个怎么样的预判呢？
我的想法其实就是很简单，就是我刚刚在采访的时候也已经说过了，就是我们更加注重过程嘛。那我希望未来不管发生什么，我们都能一起共同走下去。我觉得我们能在这个过程当中学习到新的东西才是最重要的吧。
Okay, thank you. So his answer is
Alan，不
so
需要翻译了这个问题，谢谢。
okay, 好的，
我们今
谢
天
谢。
问题比较多啊。
好。
Next question goes to 小菊。
啊，你好，我想请问一下这个小编选手啊，小编这个作为队内有这个世界赛，对，有获胜经验的唯一一名选手，你在这个打这次比赛之前，会不会给队友提供一些经验上的，就是一些帮助什么的，然后再锐评一下小蜜蜂吧。
我觉得最重要的其实就是一个适应别的赛区的一个节奏吧。然后，最重要的点就是把我们自己训练的东西以及个人能力一定要打出来，不要去思考太多，然后去导致一些自己打法变化，然后就是打得不好吧。对，然后锐评一下小蜜蜂嘛，今天有被针对很惨哦。
Okay, so the question is for Byung. Actually, you are the only pro player in your team, and you got your win experience in the previous international tournaments. And did you prove any help for your teammates as well? And can you just rate vitality a little bit? And Byung and service, I think you just need to adapt the tempo of other regions, and I think we just need to improve our stuffs in the scrims, and also we need to show the individual performance as well, and we shouldn't think too much, and we shouldn't overthink as well, and in that you can just adapt into the match pretty well. And about vitality, I just want to say it seems like you got a super target stuff a little bit.
Next question goes to Snap from SportsKita. Next question goes to WoW Esports.
Oh, sorry. I'm so sorry.
Oh.
I thought my mic was on. My bad.
No worries. Go ahead, please.
Yes. First of all, congratulations on the win, guys. My question is for Hebe. So this first match clearly meant a lot for you and your team. How was the experience playing on the big stage, and how does it feel to join the group of Chinese teams who have proven themselves in an international event?
那这个问题想问到的是黑贝选手，因为这一次也是你们第一次在国际赛上面亮相嘛，然后想问一下你整体来说的感受怎么样？然后，对，想问一下你的感受怎么样？
拿下这个 BO3 还是挺激动的吧，因为，我们错过了很多国际赛场上的能打国际赛的机会，然后这一次是我们能抓住的机会，好吧，我没有了。
Hey, Bay, since there is, I think I'm super excited, you know, about these best of three. And we just missed a lot of the chance of the international tournaments, and we just grasped this chance. And that's all. Thank you.
Thank you so much, and good luck on your next match.
Next question goes to WoW Esports.
这里是哇塞电竞，然后同时也是恭喜 TE 成功的拿下了首胜。这个问题给到 Locking，从当初在 K1 和 Onslayer 无缘世界赛，距今已有2年之遥。那今天在世界舞台上，你们先拔头筹，已拿下 CN 队伍在世界赛的首胜。请问这2年间，你觉得自己发生了怎样的变化？
我觉得在我身上最大的变化，可能就是个人的这种心态和调整上吧。过去我有很多不成熟的想法，或者说有些不成熟的行为，然后也是在现在就是队伍的帮助下，慢慢在变好了。然后整体上的区别的话，其实我个人感觉我的打法上是并没有特别大的变化的。然后能做到这一步，更多的还是就是可能在 TE 跟队友们配合得更好吧。
明白，感谢，也希望你后续能继续维持这样的发挥。
The question is for Locking. Actually, it's been whole 2 years for you to miss the international tournaments, and you just take your first win today. And I just want to know your adjustment or your change during these 2 years. And working in service, I think I just adjust my mentality, and there is some change in my mental as well. Before, maybe I have some immature feelings or immature ideals, but right now I just got lots of support from my whole team, and I just getting better and better. But I don't think there was a lot of change in my playstyles. I think the only thing maybe just I have a better cooperation with Trace players.
Next question goes to 一莲。
好，兄弟们，牛逼啊！那我们三个人其实在一起啊，我和这大东燕和 YU 我们三个人在一起，然后今天也是带来一个问题，让大东燕问你们一下
啊。我想问一下小开啊，就是你三张图就是玩了少尉和一图两个位置嘛？然后你是怎样在这个高压之下转换这个位置，同时也注意到图三阳光中阵下半场好几分也都一个人把 B 点摸穿了，你当时的这个心路历程或者说心态是怎样的？
我觉得图三就是自己就干吧，反正杀一个人有大招就上去了。
帅。
OK， 谢谢。下一个问题。
The question is for Kai. Actually, in the three maps, we can see like you use Sentinels and Duelist, and actually in Bind, we can see there is a lot of rounds you just lurk into the B site by your lonesome, and I just want to know your experience in the whole game. And Kai's answer is, I don't think too much. I think maybe just I need to kill one person and then I can have my ulti.
Next question goes to Karsa.
OK,Hello,Hello,、okay, 大家好、恭喜你们啊，就是拿到了咱们三阳的首胜，好吧。我这个问题的话就是想问一下啊，咱们在这个图三上半场比分落后的时候啊，是怎么调整过来的？就是有哪个队员站出来说了一些什么话让队伍重振旗鼓吗？还是通过这个战术的布置？
这个问题是给到哪位选手？
都行，他们想给到教练吧，给到教练吧。
其实我们这个图之前网友出了很多问题嘛，然后我们针对性训练了很多，其实叫了暂停也只不过是跟他们说有一些细节没做好，然后把那个细节给他抠出来之后，后面他们自己打得也很好，然后就守下了，然后一直在鼓励吧。
OK， 那我还想 还问教练一个问题，就是在对面跟对面教练碰拳的时候他出布当时是什么感觉？
我不知道他到底要干嘛。什么布？
好的，加油啊，后面比赛加油啊。
The first question is for the head coach. Actually, in buying this map, we can see in the first half run, you guys just in the big disadvantages. And how do you guys just made some adjustment? And maybe there is any specific teammates stand out and say something, or you just have some special tactics after your call? And head coach said, actually, I think we just made a lot of mistakes in buying this map before, and we just fix a lot of in our screens. And about that call out, I think I just mentioned a little bit details, and I just told him to fix it. And after my call out, I think all of my teammates, they just performed so well, and I think I just need to encourage them.And the second question is, during the head coach fist bump, and what's your feeling about the other coach just show his like a five gesture? And his answer is, I don't even know what he's doing.
Next question goes to Arna.
Hey guys, congrats on the win. I have a small question for Coach Destroyer.We have seen a lot of teams go for no sentinel sometimes in bind, but you all brought two sentinels, that is Cypher and Deadlock. What was the thought process behind the composition?
那这个问题给到的是教练，因为有些队会在 bind 的这张图上面也是选到双少尉嘛，然后你们今天也是选到了钢索加上零这样的一个双少尉的体系，然后想问一下你们在这套阵容背后的原因是什么呢？
因为我们被这个阵容击败过，然后我们去研究了一下，发现打不过就加入。
Actually, we just defeated by this composition, and we just do a lot of research about this comp as well. And then we just found if we can defeat them, then we will join them.
Next question.
Thank you, and best of luck.
Thank Thank you. Next question. From Yelian.
Okay.
Do we have any questions in the room? Okay, next question go to Solera.
Hello guys, and congratulations with the win. My question is about your next opponent, Leviathan. Do you have enough time to prepare for the team? And is there anything specific you wanna say about like American's first seed? Thank you.
Which player you want to ask?
Any player who wants to reply, but probably the coach would be the best. Thank you.
OK, 这个问题其实在场的任何一位选手都可以回答，但是他更想其实想要提问一下教练，因为下一场你们要跟利维坦打嘛，然后想问一下你们有没有充足的时间去做准备，包括就是有没有什么想要特别说的话对于他们。
我觉得我们不会做特别多的准备吧，我们还是专注于把自己的东西打出来为主，然后要是没有什么特别想对利维坦说的，因为我们想的是打好每一场比赛。
Actually, I don't think we will prepare a lot of things, and I think we just need to prepare our own stuff, and we just need to play our decent job. And also, I don't have anything want to say to Leviton as well.
This concludes our This concludes our press conference with Tracy Esports, and congratulations on the win today. Thank you, everyone.